It's all about timing and getting the right wheel. I think if Pascal gets the right wheel, he's always have a shot to win. So that's up to him and Jake.
Yeah, we've got a good feeling about it. I think certainly suits us well. We've got the team for it. We're strong enough for it. So we'll give it a good shot.
So without the strong wind, this last 6 kilometers is going to be fast into the final K. Come on, Pascal. Come on, man. Final fucking 150. Come on.
I was just breaking a bit too.
Bravo!
Just straight, guys.